What is it? What has happened to your magic? Use these flames to smite our enemies.
To think I'd be caught unawares. I am shamed.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
This is quite a quandary. I shouldn't worry too much about your friend and his...
It shall be done. I am here to aid you, Arisen.
Expecting mercy.
Must hold out till someone comes to relieve me.
Oh, I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on? It appears we found a ballista.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and...
A device of fascinating construction, built to carry freight and people, by the looks of it.
Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
Living's hard, but dreams are free, I say. Can't say I have any tidings to share.
I've weapons to sell. Truth be told, I'm of half a mind to pack up and leave. What always a pleasure.
One can never have too many materials. I'll harvest some now.
You looking to enlist?
Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Rest all of my equipment. Well, I'll be chance.
One never can have too many of these.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter?
I always have a warm coming, Master.
It is an item of exceptional rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence.
As a matter of fact, the pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. It is most curious that a means of manipulating us should exist, and vexing that it should be in enemy hands. I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Not much chance of a friendly conversation with this lot.
Our foes are like to use the dark against us. I grant your weapon a magical boon. Success. Our foe hasn't even noticed aught's been pilfered.
Oh.